Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the CSE mains of 2019, and for this purpose we have started a special series that targets your mains. So as is clear from its name, it is a mains answer writing series. So today is 8 July. So let's see what are the questions of today. So first question is, there is much debate going on about the idea of universal basic income. Though the idea can be a game changer according to some observers, some are cautious about the concept. Discuss. So here you have to discuss about the debate that is going on about the idea of universal basic income. So here the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, much of the agrarian distress in India can be addressed by marketing reforms. Do you agree? Justify. So here you have to focus upon the agrarian distress and addressing it through market reforms. So you have to justify your claim. So the word limit is 150 and maximum marks are 10. And your third question is, fisheries is an important area which could play a significant role in boosting farmers' income. Evaluate and discuss also the challenges involved in it. So here you have to evaluate and discuss the challenges that are involved in this sector about the fisheries sector. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your fourth question is, critically analyze Pradhan Mantri Kisan Nidhi Yojana as a safety net for rural poor. So here you have to critically analyze the Pradhan Mantri Kisan Nidhi Yojana, and you have to tell its pros and cons both. As is clear from its directive, that is critically analyzed. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And fifth question is also a simple question, and it is about critically examine the success of Pradhan Mantri Ujjwala Yojana scheme. So here you have to critically analyze the success of Pradhan Mantri Ujjwala Yojana scheme. So your tomorrow's target is welfare schemes for vulnerable sections of the population by the center and the states, and the performance of these schemes, mechanisms, laws, institutions and bodies constituted for the protection and betterment of these vulnerable sections. So these are the five questions of today. So those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we daily cover your five questions, out of which three are given to you from your current part and two from your static part. That is, for example, these fourth and fifth question were from your static part. So it is not that we follow any topic and we pick up any static topic and give you the questions. We follow a detailed timetable in which daily targets are given to you in advance, and your tomorrow's target has been told to you, that tomorrow your target is welfare scheme for vulnerable sections of population by the center and state. So today also the topic was this, so tomorrow also this topic is again repeated. So you will be getting static questions from these the two static questions from these topics. So how this initiative friend works, so let's see. So daily five questions are given to you, as I have told. So on alternate Sundays, what we do, we take your full length test of the previously covered topics. So you will have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our number, that is 8968920720. So this is our WhatsApp number. You can also mail your answers at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert opinion on your answer. So for this purpose, this problem of you is solved by us, because here on our channel we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers and will help you in improving your answer writing skills. So not only your answer is evaluated, also the reference material is shared with you people relating to each question on your WhatsApp number, mail, Telegram the very next day. So in this way this initiative works. So as friends, we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is rupees 1599 per month, or you can join for 2 months also at a cost of 2999. And if you want to join until mains, then the cost is 5499. So this is the fee structure. So if in case you are interested, you can join us by using these links, and these links will also be provided in the description box. So using these links you can join our channel, our test series. So this is all about today's video, and if you have any queries, you can contact us at our phone number, that is 8968920720. You can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. and lastly friends, friends, we also have a website on which what we do, we daily upload important articles that are of relevance from your mains point of view, that is CSE 2019 mains point of view. So in case you are interested to read those articles and to download the PDFs of those articles, then you can visit our website, the link of which will also be provided in the description box. So this is all about today's video. Do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day.